And here we are at Siam Show at Evansville, and Gary Bear is prepping his Armstrong engine. It's a engine made in Waterloo, Iowa. And he's getting the oil on it right now, and he'll see if it'll fire up. Yep. Hey, he's gonna juice up his carburetor here. He's gonna put a little gasoline in his intake. And we'll see if this baby will crank up for him. There, he's turning on his fuel. There she fired. And there, it's up on the governor already. There we go. Fired right up.
I see some objects out there.
That's a nice old engine. It's got a very different setup on the governor. We'll climb up on here and get a picture of that governor working. It kind of works backwards from what they normally do. We'll set the tripod up here and it'll be shaking a little bit, but the camera should shake with the engine. So hope it turns out good. I'm going to hop up there. Yeah, I think the camera killed it.
Oh, I didn't work the spark advance.
Oh, he didn't work the spark advance. He'll get it going again. Gonna have to primer. There she fired. There she's running. Now we're going to zoom in on that governor assembly. You can see the arms. It goes around the timing gear up there. And you can see there's a collar with a beveled plate there that slides out. As the engine slides, as it slows down, you'll see that slide out. It hits the latch assembly. The latch comes off of the push rod. There, it came off the push rod, fires. And then the weights pull that thing back off of your latch assembly. You can see it moving back in again. Let's zoom in on that a little closer. There's, watch it now. There. Yeah, watch that latch. As it slows down, that collar comes out. You're going to unhook the latch. There, it unhooked it. Bang. That's just cool as can be. Anyway, we'll get a picture of the tag and put on here. It's an Armstrong Manufacturing Company, Waterloo, Iowa, established 1867. And this is a 6 horsepower at 350 RPM. Nice old engine. Thank you, Gary. Good show. I'm going to get a picture of the tag here to put on the end of the video. I hope I got a picture. That thing's shaking pretty good.
I'll get you one if you don't.
There we go. Get a little video here from the side. That's a good looking engine. Now watch that push rod. This is one of the odd things about this engine. The push rod goes through the mixing valve assembly. I'm going to zoom in right on that. See, that's your mixing valve or carburetor. And the push rod that works the exhaust valve goes right through that baby. I guess that was the easiest place to go. Any other features I should get on there, Gary?
Them are the two that are the most unusual about it.
Yeah, that's a really pretty engine. Okay, enough of that one.